On April 15th, the news of the murder of Atiq Ahmed, a former Lok Sabha MP, and his brother Ashraf Ahmed shook the entire nation. The duo was being taken to a hospital in Allahabad when they were shot dead by assailants posing as TV reporters. The killers were identified as Lavlesh Tiwari of Banda, Mohat Aliyah Sunny of Hamirpur, and Arun Kumar Maurya of Kasganj. The police apprehended them at the crime scene and remanded them to judicial custody for 14 days. Let's dive deeper into the events that followed and try to uncover the mysteries surrounding the murder. Atiq, who had over 100 criminal cases against him, had been moved from Sabarmati prison in Gujarat to Naini prison in Allahabad in connection to the murder of Umesh Pal, who was the prime witness of 2005 assassination of Raju Pal, who was then legislator from Bahujan Samaj Party. Atiq had expressed concern before the Supreme Court that he would be killed by Uttar Pradesh police in a fake encounter. However, the Supreme Court had dismissed Atiq's plea, stating that he was already in police custody and would be kept safe by the state's machinery. 2 days before Atiq's murder and 14 days after the Supreme Court's dismissal of his request, his son Asad and associate Ghulam were killed in an encounter by Uttar Pradesh Special Task Force in Jhansi. This raised suspicion about the involvement of police in Atiq's murder. A plea was filed before the Supreme Court seeking a probe by Judicial Committee headed by retired judge of the Apex Court into the murder of Atiq and Ashraf when they were in police custody. The petitioner and advocate Vishal Tiwari also prayed that the committee should probe into 183 encounters that have occurred in Uttar Pradesh since 2017. The petitioner argued that such extrajudicial killings and fake encounters are severe threat to democracy and rule of law. They stressed that police cannot be allowed to become the mode of delivering final justice or to become punishing authority, as the power of punishment is only vested with the judiciary. The police, when they become their devils, cause the entire rule of law to collapse and generate fear among the mind of people against the police, which is dangerous for democracy and results in further crime. The plea before the Supreme Court highlighted the violation of right to life and liberty. The petitioner argued that the murder of Atiq and Ashraf in police custody is a serious act and indicates failure of the police system. They pointed out that there might be two aspects to the murder. Either it was a crime committed by some other gangster or a conspiracy involving the system. The concern of the litigation is not just about Atiq or Ashraf's murder, but a murder that was carried out in police custody, especially when the entire matter was so sensitive. Gangster-turned-politician Atiq Ahmed was MLA for 15 years before being elected as Member of Parliament between 2004 to 2009. His murder, along with that of his brother Ashraf, raises serious questions about the safety of inmates in police custody. The judicial probe sought by the petitioner will not only investigate the murder of Atiq and Ashraf, but also 183 encounters that have taken place in Uttar Pradesh since 2017. To read in detail, do visit our website. Link is in the description box. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Bar & Binge.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon.